loudest ice cream truck I've ever heard.
Life could be a dream, sweetheart. Hello, hello again, sugar.
Not gonna believe this. I was on my run this morning and I dropped my iPhone into the East River. Like, dropped it straight into the river. I was setting it up to like shoot this amazing time. Okay, here's what happened. For this story, you're just gonna have to pretend that this is my iPhone. So I'm on my run, great run, beautiful day, listening to great music, phone in hand, just having a great Sunday morning, New York City run. And I see what is the potential for a AAA, mind-blowing, perfect, 100 out of 100 time lapse. So I perched it just beneath the railing, right here, on the edge, perfectly, amazingly framed, just like virtuoso cinematography. I hit record. This mighty gust of wind, as if God himself sneezed and blew my phone, and I watched it tumble in slow motion. And I knew at that moment, there was nothing I could do to get that phone back. And that's how I dropped my cell phone into the East River. I dropped my iPhone into the river this morning.
I don't feel bad for you.
Why would you say that?
What were you doing? Balancing it on the,
How does this work? Hello.
Hi.
If we want to get to Hoboken, what do we do?
I'd like to go to Hoboken. We don't go to Hoboken on weekends.
Yeah, where do you go?
Yeah, we go to Jersey City Street across.
Okay, can we have four for a round trip, please?
Four round trips.
I've lived in New York City for 16 years. I've never once been on this ferry or to Jersey. I mean, I've been to the state of New Jersey before, but I've never been to Jersey City on the Jersey City ferry like this. New Jersey. What are we gonna do when we get there? Oh, there's a store. Never. I've never been over here. Have you? Have you?
Never. Not my whole life.
Wow, look at that skyline though, huh? Wow, New Jersey.
We came to New Jersey with no plan and no agenda. Really, we just wanted to take the ferry. Not a whole lot going on here, but I think we're maybe gonna try and find breakfast. Found coffee.
Do you wanna go, guys, find breakfast?
Little bit of an update. We haven't made it very far in Jersey. Where are you going? That's a real cat, Francine. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi, kitty.
All right, let's go.
Candace, it's pouring outside. What if we're stuck in New Jersey forever?
There's an apartment for sale down the
floor. What about all of our stuff? Whatever, right? Just gonna have to sacrifice it?
Drama.
Tennis, do you think this is enough food for the baby? No, this way. No, this way. Fancy. Wait, can we go back to New York now? La la la. Without us. Hold the boat. We're coming. Thank you. Don't do that. People always ask me who shoots the drone sequences. It's always me, but I had to get help shooting the like cell phone recreation situation. Roy helped me. Roy's here.
Hi.
Good work with the drone. Okay, wait. Okay, Roy is the best skateboarder I know. That's a fact.
Never done this though.
And he's never been on the boosted. All right, hold down the...
Oh, okay.
Try the brakes out.
How do you brake?
Look at this guy. Give it some gas. Give it all the gas.
Oh, nice, Harry.
Dude, thank you for your help, man.
Of course, anytime.
Could not have done that dramatic lost cell phone recreation without you.
See you later.
Later. I have my old one. What do I have to do to make this work?
I don't want to buy a new phone. I'm just going to try to activate my old phone, which I think still works. I hope it still works. I dropped my phone in the East River this morning. Have you ever heard of anyone dropping their phone in the river before? You have? Other people have done this? That makes me feel better.
All right, have a good day, sir.
Thank you very much, guys. Have a good day.
All right, piece of cake. Got my old phone reactivated. Not as good as my new phone, which is now in the bottom of the East River, but
this hole.
Yeah.
This has been like a 5-hour ordeal. And look, I screwed up.
See this hole here that I tried to hide with medical tape? That was a big mistake. Bookshelf done.
So busy now, I hate it. We should have put them there.
We could do the animals over here. How does that look?
What's that?
It's pretty late. It's like 8:45 on Sunday night. Candace is there, but we just realized Sunday's almost over, the weekend's almost over, and we haven't come to this store yet.
What are you getting?
I don't remember what we came here for.
There we go. Hello.